Okay. Yes.
And let me know when it is on.
Okay. It is on now. I see all my icons.
It is on?
Yes.
Yes, you can see all your icons. So can you see the, like, look at your keyboard, left hand side, down corner. Can you see the control key, CTRL key? The control key, left hand side.
What do you want me to control?
No, no, I'm telling you that. Can you see the control button? Can you see the control key? The keyboard, can you see the control key, left hand side, down corner?
Okay, I type.
Yes.
Okay,
control key, which button do you see?
I wrote control, okay? It is now opening the start menu. Okay? But it says to me that there is no application control. Control panel. Should I go to control panel?
Sorry?
I have, there is control... There is control, no, there is calculator.
No, you can see the control button, control key, CTRL key, on the keyboard.
Okay, okay.
Can you see the control key?
Yes, don't be, please wait, I am a bit slow. I will type now CTRL, okay? And I have now control panel in front of me. I see there are buttons like system and security, review your computer status, save backup copies of your files and file history, backup and restore Windows 7. Then there is the next button which says network and internet, view network status and tasks. Then there is hardware and sound. I will select this review my computer status to see if there are hackers here. There is now a button which says security and Windows firewall and virus protection.
Like, I'm telling you to look at the keyboard left hand side down corner. It
could... Yes, there is the Windows start button. And I type what you told me. I type the CTRL. So I have now the control panel and I have the security, but...
Yes, beside control, which button do you see?
In the control panel, there is system and security, user accounts, appearance and personalization, network and internet, hardware and sound, clock and region, ease of access and programs. And I select the review my computer status. System and security, because there may be hackers.
Listen to me, I'm telling you that, can you see on your keyboard, can you see the Windows button?
Yes, there is Windows button here and it says type here to search. So I have it here in and it opens my programs.
Yes, press the Windows button and letter R.
Yes, I press the Windows button and CTRL. So I am now in the control panel.
Press Windows and letter R. Windows key and letter R. Press the Windows key and letter R.
I don't understand.
Okay, just wait for a moment. I'm transferring this call to one of my senior technicians, okay? Just wait for a moment. Just wait for a sec.
Okay.
Hello.
Hello. Are you able to help me with my hackers? Your colleague was telling me that there are hackers in my computer and I am afraid they may be doing something bad.
I can help you to block the hackers from your computer. You don't need to worry about it, okay? I do believe that you're in front of your computer right now and your computer is on.
Yes, but wait, I don't want to be, I want to be certain that the hackers are not doing something bad. So should I be calling the police and telling them that there are hackers in my computer? I have never broken any law.
Listen to me, listen to me, listen to me. Please speak loudly because I can hear you properly.
Yes.
Speak louder, little bit louder.
I am very afraid that their hackers are doing something bad in my computer, and I don't want to be a criminal. Should I be reporting this to the police now? Because otherwise
no,
they...
No, police cannot help you out, sir, because police not a Microsoft technician, okay? If you want me, just start your computer so that I can help you to block the hackers from your computer, okay? You don't need to worry about it. I can help you.
Okay. Who am I speaking to? Yeah. What is your name?
Sir, your call has been transferred to the senior technician and my name is Stephen Morris, okay? I'm the senior technician over there. So, how are you, sir? How are you doing today?
I am fine, thank you. I hope you are fine, and I really appreciate you helping with my computer because I don't want the hackers to be having control. Can you please spell your name?
Yeah, my name is Stephen, sir. Stephen Morris.
Stephen Morris.
Correct.
Is your email stephen.morris@microsoft.com? I can send an email to you to confirm.
This is not my email address, sir. This is not my email address.
Please, can you give me your email, Microsoft email address?
Sir, could you start your computer because I don't have so much time. I have lots of customer. I don't give you the whole day.
Fully understand. Stephen, I really need help because I am very afraid that the hackers will be doing something bad.
I don't need your help, sir. I don't need your help.
Okay, Stephen, your colleague was telling me that she was greeting me with a very funny name. I am afraid that you have a wrong person. Please state my name.
Yeah, what is your name, sir?
No, I am asking you because you called me. What? Say my name.
Sorry, what?
Who are you talking to? What is my name? Say my name.
Moment.
Stephen, why don't you know my name? You called me. Stephen, do you have any idea who you are talking to? You called me. You called me and told me that there are hackers in my computer. I have registered my account in Microsoft. You must know who I am. I am in front of my computer. I have now pressed the Windows button and I have written the CTRL like your colleague was telling me. I have my computer control panel in front of me. What should I do? Stephen, hello.